So hello, my name is Sheryl Hicks. I'm a Ngarluma and Yindjibarndi woman from Roebourne. A lot of my paintings are about water, waterholes, rivers, and then a lot about wildflowers, a lot about the colours of the country. And this art piece titled Waterholes is one of my paintings about waterholes after a big rain. We get a lot of rain and all the waterholes fill up, the rivers are all running, and sometimes the country is flooded with water. Well, I guess to me the water is important because it's where we gravitate to as a family. So when we go out bush, we go to waterholes or we go to rivers, and then, you know, we wait for that big rain to come. And it's about our connection as a family and maintaining that connection to country. It's important to me as an Aboriginal woman and as an educator that for children to have a strong cultural identity, they need to know their language, culture, history. It's really important for every child to have that knowledge of language and culture. But I also think it's equally important for non-Aboriginal people to be able to experience Aboriginal culture, Aboriginal history. You're actually not going to learn about Aboriginal people unless you talk to Aboriginal people. And that's where I think reconciliation happens. I think an important place to start that is in schools.